If you're here, before this video starts, I want to remind you to click that subscribe button and click that bell to be updated on new videos. So I'll catch you all later. Enjoy the video. We cry like wolves. Hello everybody, it's Lovno here, and today we are on a server which my friend Galaxy made for all of us, and we are all going to play. Well, this server is called Galactic SMP, so we're going to be doing a survival series with other people, and as you can see, I'm with the new two butts. We're still attacking each other, Jesus Christ. Anyways, let's get started. Guys, we need a warp, so, ow. Hang on, I'll just so here is the people who are going to be on the server, yes, and then here's the rules. Have fun. Don't put warp home. Put warp username. No blowing up people's houses. No griefing. No bullying. No cheating. No stealing. Shush. So, shall we get started?
Yes.
Also, there's a llama there. Rima, there's your people. Your people over there. There's llamas.
Stay cut.
5 minutes later.
There's pumpkins!
Let's get this stuff, eh? We're pumpkin. There's like enough for all of us, so we're fine. Oh, there's another wolf. Rima, if you want a dog now.
That was mine! She's stealing! She's breaking every rule!
Ooh, need these. I'm having ideas for the house. Also, I need to start getting wood.
Oh my goodness!
Guys, you might want to collect some wood now.
I can't even see anything.
Press F1. The Doge! Oh my god, evil Doge!
The Doge! Say, sir. Eat her.
As you can see here, I'm the only one who's like being fully aware.
I'ma wait for it to unwind.
Look at my buddy shit. Yeah. Did I grab everything? I got saplings, so that's good. Hello, chicken. You guys ready to go? Are you two okay?
Who, me?
Yeah, both of yous. Ow.
Oh, Barnacy! Can you get me a dog so she'll stop hitting me?
Ooh, light grey. Yes, we turned you into a true wolf. Don't you dare hit the dog or else it's gonna kill you. Apple! No, damn it. Alright, let's go find a place for all of us to stay.
Let's go find a home.
Egg.
My favorite runs to the evil days.
Everything is lagging.
A few moments later.
Hey you guys, as we last left off, we were roaming around the forest and everything. Well, I had to cut the recording there because we had to do something today. But me and we found our places to place our homes, as you can see now. My house is nearly done. I just have to finish off some stuff, but we can finish it off together if you guys can watch me finish it off. Yeah. So this is the inside of my house so far. That is for mobs for Dot to get in. Yes. I have to like make that bigger, but anyway. So we're going to. So the thing I need is food at the moment. And so we need this. Also, we need to like get some more wood and everything, but I need that for downstairs. So this is what the outside of the house looks like. So that's gonna get fixed and probably pull it out more, but yeah. The reason why it's like this down here is because I need to get rid of that, but There's gonna be like a little bit of farm area downstairs. Hopefully if I can get a horse, I'll probably put it underneath here. We'll get rid of some of this stuff. But anyway, so yeah, we are going to go get some food because I'm hungry. And oh no, did the wolves eat them all? You did! Come on man, I need food! But I really do want to. So if I get the sheep, is there another sheep down there? There's another one, it's a boopy one. Boops. We'll get this pig too, but we'll go and get some more. I know there's more animals. Like, we're gonna make a little farm. I hopefully make a little farmhouse in the. Like, so far, I just wanna make, like, underneath, like, a horse stable type thing. I don't know. But, come on. Come on, Waffles! Actually, I should just call you Indy for now on, since that's actually my dog's name in real life. So I'm gonna make fences so mobs don't get into the little area that I have. Do that. We'll just make sure I just get that much. I forgot how to make fences. Well, lucky these are here. Oh, there we go. So it's all those. So I'm gonna do that. It gives us area. I'll just do 7 on each side. Yes, I get it, phone. You have a message for me. Let me be a Minecrafter for like 5 seconds. Fudge. I don't want a world edit. I really don't want world edit. Please don't do this to me now. Why world edit? You had to be a butt, didn't you? Well, of course it had to be a butt, because it had to be a pain in the butt. The butt did you want to be a butt. Now I have to make it a little bit bigger because of the things. Now I have to fix that up now. Fudge. I can get rid of that. That means hardly any mobs can get in. I'm a dumb potato of a person. I need to get the food because I need to cook more. It's so weird talking to myself. But anyway, no. So I probably would be ending this episode very soon, but I just need to like get more wood, and then we'll discuss what we're gonna do next episode. I don't know, but yeah. So, I don't know if you guys would like this series, but I want to start it and see if we can. Well, this episode, I hope we get, like, probably at least 10 likes. Because I tried doing 100 and that failed. But anyway. I'm so awkward and, apparently you guys like me a lot. I'm like, how? I'm a very socially awkward person. And this is so weird. I seem like a weirdo talking on the screen, talking on a video game while I'm playing, and like I'm talking to myself and it's please don't hate me. So yeah. Also, update on Wolfmane. Wolfmane is going to be taking a while to be ready for uploads and all that, because there has been a lot going on in my life. I know a lot of YouTubers say there's like times that you don't really want to post, but I am trying, like a bit of the Wolfmane series, like near the end of the series is done. I just need to like actually finish it. I can't reach. I think I'm better to fix that because that looks like a really bad spot. So I need to get a pickaxe. Why am I still talking to myself? Anyway! Oh, my friends are gonna like hate me for life, and this is gonna be very awkward if their mobs come in. If I just do 2, so then their mobs can kill me. I'm gonna let you guys, if you wanna name this dog. Name this beautiful dog, and what color the collar should be as well. I like the color of the collar.
purple, so I really hope you guys pick purple, then I'll just be like, hell yeah, we're on the same page. So anyway guys, so Wolfmoon will be out very soon, hopefully by next week or whenever I feel like it, because I don't know when I want to upload or what to, well, because scheduling and everything in life in general just comes in the way. So you guys, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like down below, and leave a comment for when I read your comments episodes. Which I'm hoping that I have comments to read, which I know that I have a bit of it, but hopefully. So stay tuned, and I love you all. No pack forever. Peace out. Bye. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up.